हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू डॉक्टर कीर्तिज चैनल। टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स आई विल बी अपलोडिंग वीडियोस रिलेटेड टू शेक्सपियर्स ग्रेट प्ले एज यू लाइक इट। दीज वीडियोस आर गोइंग टू बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर द किड्स हु आर इन ICSE, CBSE, SSC, IG एंड फॉर दोज हु आर स्टडिंग लिटरेचर एज वेल। नाउ विदाउट फर्दर अडू लेट्स हॉप इनटू द वीडियो। First of all, I am going to brief you about the characters in this play. The first one is Rosalind. She is the heroine of the play as well as Orlando's own lover. Orlando is the youngest son of Sir Rowland de Bois and the younger brother of Oliver. He is in love with Rosalind. Duke Senior is the father of Rosalind and the rightful owner of the dukedom in which the play is set. He has been banished by his usurping brother, Duke Frederick. Jax, a faithful lord who accompanies Duke Senior into exile into the forest of Arden. Celia is the daughter of Duke Frederick and Rosalind's dearest friend. Duke Frederick, the brother of Duke Senior and the usurper of his throne. Touchstone is the clown or jester in Duke Frederick's court. Oliver is the oldest son of Sir Rowland de Bois. Silvius, a young shepherd desperately in love with the proud and disdain Phoebe. Phoebe is a young shepherdess who disdains the affection of Silvius. Lord Amiens is a faithful lord who accompanies Duke Senior into exile in the forest of Arden. Charles is the professional wrestler in Duke Frederick's court. Adam, the ancient former servant of Rowland de Bois. Sir Rowland de Bois is the father of Orlando and Oliver. Corin is a shepherd. Audrey is a simple-minded goatherd who agrees to marry Touchstone. William, a young country boy in love with Audrey and thus Touchstone's rival. Act 1, Scene 1. This scene takes place in the orchard of Oliver's house. Enter Orlando and Adam. Orlando says, "As I remember, Adam, it was upon this fashion bequeathed me by will but a poor 1,000 crowns, and as thou sayest, charged my brother on his blessings to breed me well. And there begins my sadness." We have read from this part to this part. Now I'll explain this part to you. Orlando says that I remember Adam, that is exactly why my father left me 1,000 crowns in his will. Now crowns means coins, and as you know, my father commanded my brother Oliver to make sure that I was brought up well. Now as you know, Orlando is Oliver's younger brother, and the father of Orlando and Oliver had left a will for them, which states that he has to Oliver has to give Orlando a mere sum of 1,000 crowns. Now let's get back to the explanation. "And as you know, my father commanded my brother Oliver to make sure that I was brought up well, and that's where my sadness begins. My brother Jax, he keeps at school, and report speaks goldenly of his profits. For my part, he keeps me rustically at home, or to speak more properly, he stays me here at home unkept, for call you that keeping for a gentleman of my birth that differs not from the stalling of an ox. His horses are bred better, for besides that they are fair with the feeding, they are taught to manage to that end riders dearly hired." Now we've learned from this part to this part. Now I'll explain this part to you. Orlando says that Oliver keeps my brother Jax away at school, and everyone says that he is doing extremely well there, but he keeps me at home in a country, to be precise, he keeps me stuck at home but does not support me. Now, precise means accurate. I ask you, is this any way to treat a gentleman as nobly born as I am? To pen me in like an ox? His horses get treated better than I do. At least he feeds them and trains them properly, and spends a lot of money on trainers for them. Now we'll get back to the text. But I, his brother, gain nothing under him but growth, for which his animals on his dunghills are as much bound to him as I. Besides this, nothing that he so plentifully gives me, the something that nature gave me, his countenance seems to take away from me. He lets me feed with his hinds, bars me to a place of brother, and as much as I in him lies, mines my gentility with my education. This is it, Adam, this that grieves me, and the spirit of my father, which I think is within me, begins to mutiny against this servitude. I will no longer endure it, though I yet to know no wise remedy how to avoid it. Now we've learned from this part to the end of the dialogue. I'll explain it to you now. All I've gained from his care is weight, which makes me as in debt to him as his animals on the manure pile are. He gives me plenty of nothing and takes away everything else, letting me eat with his servants, refusing me what's owed me as his brother, and ruining my good birth with a poor education. This is what angers me, Adam. My father's temper and spirit. Temper means anger, which I think I share, makes me want to mutiny against my brother's tyranny. Mutiny is a rebellion against the authority. I won't stand for it any longer, though I haven't yet figured out how to revolt. Now we'll look at the next dialogue. Now Oliver enters this scene, and Adam says, "Yonder comes my master, your brother." Yonder is here, so the whole dialogue is self-explanatory. Here comes my master, your brother. Now Orlando says, "Go apart, Adam. Thou shalt hear how he will shake me up." Orlando says, "Go hide, Adam, and you will hear me hear how he abuses me." Oliver says, "Now, sir, what make you here?" Which means Oliver asks, "Hey, you, what are you making here?" Which also means that, "What are you doing here?" But Orlando interprets "making" in its usual sense. Orlando says, "Nothing. I am not taught to make anything." Oliver says, "What mar you then, sir?" Which means, "Well then, what are you messing up?" Orlando says, "Marry, sir, I am helping you to mar that which God made, a poor unworthy brother of yours, with idleness." This means, I am helping you mess up one of God's creations, your poor unworthy brother, by having him do nothing. Oliver says, "Marry, sir, better be employed, and be not a vile." Which means, "Indeed, sir, find something better to do and get lost for a while." Orlando says, "Shall I heap your hogs and eat husks with them? What a prodigal portion have I spent that I should come to such penury." Which means, "Should I tend your pigs and eat husks with them? When did I waste so much money that I ended up this poor?" Penury is poverty. Oliver says, know you where you are, sir, which means, do you know where you are, sir? Orlando says, oh, sir, very well, here in your orchard. Which means, yes, sir, very well, I'm here in your orchard. Then Oliver asks, know you before whom, sir? Oliver says, which means, do you know whom you're talking to? Oliver says, I, better than him, I am before knows me. I know you are my eldest brother, and in the gentle condition of blood, you should so know me. The courtesy of nation allows you my better, in that you are the firstborn, but the same tradition does not take away my blood. Were there 20 brother betwixt us, I have as much as my father in me as you, albeit I confess you coming before me is nearer to reverence. Which means, yes, better than you know me. I know you're my oldest brother and deserve more respect. But we are in the same family and you should acknowledge that I am a gentleman too. According to the custom, as the firstborn, you are my superior. But it's not customary to treat me like I'm not even a gentleman. Even if there were 20 brothers between you and me, I have as much as of our father as me in me as you do. Though I admit you are closer to him and matter more because you are older. Now Oliver snaps at him and says, what, boy? And he strikes him. Orlando says, come, elder brother, you are too young in this. And he stops him from hitting him. He grabs hold of Oliver and says, come on, brother, you don't know anything about fighting. Oliver says, wilt thou lay hands on me, villain? Which means, what, you dare put your hands on me, villain? Oliver says, I am no villain. I am the youngest son of Sir Rowland de Boys. He was my father, and he is thrice a villain that says, such a father begot villains. Villains, wert thou not my brother, I would not take this hand from thy throat till this other had pulled out thy tongue for saying so. Thou hast trail on thyself. Which means, I am no villain. I am the youngest son of Sir Rowland de Boys. And anyone who claims my father is a villain, as a father's sons are villains, is a villain himself. If you weren't my brother, I'd leave this hand of mine on your neck until I'd pull out your tongue for talking like this. You've only insulted yourself. Adam says, sweet masters, be patient, for your father's remembrance be at accord. Which means, gentlemen, calm down, for the sake of your father's memory, make peace. Which Oliver says in return, let me go, I say. Then Orlando says, I will not till I please. You shall hear me. My father charged you in his will to give me a good education. You have trained me like a peasant, obscuring and hiding me from all gentlemanlike qualities. The spirit of my father grows strong in me, and I will no longer endure it. Therefore, allow me such exercises as may become a gentleman, or give me the poor allottery that my father left me by testament. With that, I will go by my fortunes. This dialogue means that Orlando says, I won't until I am ready. You will listen to me. My father instructed you in his will to give me a good education, but you've raised me as a peasant, hiding me from what I need to become a gentleman. My father's spirit is growing in me, and I won't take this any longer. Either give me the freedom to act like someone of my own rank, or give me the share of my inheritance so that I can seek my fortune elsewhere. Oliver says in return, and what wilt thou do? Beg when that is spent? Well, sir, get you in. I will no longer be troubled with you. You shall have some part of your will. I pray you leave me. Which means, and what are you going to do after you've spent your money? Beg?
Well, sir, go inside. I'm not going to be bothered by you for long. You'll get some of what you want. Now, please leave me alone.
Now, that's enough for today. I'll upload the further part in the next video. If you like this video, let me know in the comment section below. Smash that like button and hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Until next time.